of this folk music of this past century. Gene Ritchie died June 1st. And of the many tunes she wrote, one of her themes was coal mining. And as you may know, the coal mining is a love-hate relationship for the people in Tennessee, Kentucky, West Virginia. Because on the one hand, it's a source of income, the only source of income. On the other hand, of course, it's killing them, either in the mines or by black lung. So this one she wrote about mountaintop strip mining. And like both of the tunes that I know of, which are kind of protest tunes, it's not too subtle, except that the tune is a very light, frilly thing, probably a jig underneath, which belies the words that go with it.
Black waters, no more on